next time on Death Metal.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.